Hello, hello. Kabush, 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 kabush. Bir şey de başta boş. Barış dönüş dönüş. Arış dönüş dönüş. Tı 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 tı. Too warm. Take the jumper off and then we'll crack on. There we go. Right. Do-do-do-do. It is Wednesday today, isn't it? Yeah. Be alright if it's not. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do. See feel something. Harvest. I need to get a bit green for any moos. Want a field that's a decent size. Can't remember what. Oh, I've got it written down. It's good, ain't it? 14, 98 is a decent size. 27, yeah. Oh, we'll do field 9. That's the biggest barley field I've got. Only thing is I can't remember if I gave it an extra layer of. No, I didn't. Fully fertilized fields. And wine to Jess. And thank you. Cute. Okay, bear with me 2 seconds. Needed to test that. There's an issue with the passenger script on the combine. Ian did a patch earlier to try and fix it, but it obviously has not fixed it. Right, while I'm sinking in, I'm going to run and make a coffee, so I'll be back in 2 seconds, peeps. I is back. We're waiting for Nathan now, are we? Nathan. Life is full, full of surprises. Come on, Nathan, get your hamsters going. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. Ooh, 14 degrees forecast for my town, city, place of. Oh, come on, Nathan. Come on, Nathan. If you want to go and make yourself a brew, we're going to be a while. On the plus side, it gives me, the next 4 hours to go and spam my link everywhere. Good thing is I've got two screens so I can see when the game goes back live again, plus I'll hear it, so you know. Finally. Bear with me a second, folks. No, town makers. interesting thing. See if people can guess. This next thing should definitely give it away. Hey, thanks for the follow, J Dog. So, playing that. Yeah, we're good. That's looking a bit better. My farm. Where is it? There it is. Anybody guess what the new green one is? So. Where is it? I might say someone. Sound is louder than me. Can't turn it down much more, can I? Ian? That better. Can shout a bit. Even more. Okay, so where's my microphone volume settings? I know what it is. Ian was messing around in here the other day. Ian's turned it down. Blame Ian. Well, it's not in devices. System. Sound. Hello. Okay. Why not Ian? Not any better. There we go. Hopefully that's better. Bitter, better, bitter, better, bitter, better, better, bitter, better. If not, then I've got no idea. Right, I'm gonna rob Jacob's combo. Jump the warp. There we go. Can't crank it up any louder. Maybe crash now. I've changed the settings back to 100 from 86 that you had it on when I had my blog run. The wires have been taken out. And I'm yet to harvest a single crop. Hopefully this tractor will work on the baler. Me only gonna have to do a hot fix because the 309 don't work on the baler. It just bends. Because you love me. If you want a coffee, go and make one because Nathan's joining again. Coffee time. Well, drink it this sink and then make another one. I'm in my stream VC if you fancy joining in. I don't know what's happened then. Come on, Nathan. Did you see the issue with the 309, Ian? Just out of curiosity. Yay, does that mean you're going to fix my tractors for me? It's not the driver. The drivers and screwdrivers, not a screwdriver. I use the driver. This driver's getting a bit hungry. Hook it onto the Welga baler, and there's no pivot on the hitch. It's just one solid mass. It doesn't bend in the middle where it's supposed to bend. No bendy bit. I'm going to check the 615 out as well. I'm sure we had this problem last time. Well, no, I'm sure we had this problem when we were testing. And I think he fixed it. Other traders, it's fine. Just because the baler uses the metal bar between the 3-point pickup things, same as the conveyors do, but the conveyors are fine, so I think it might be the baler, but then it can't be the baler. I don't know, I'm going to shut up now. If Nathan ever sinks in, then, you know, I'll show you. Oh, come on, Nathan. Getting bored now, very bored now. Way, Nathan's back. Yeah, we'll do it. I wonder how many gifts I can spam before Nathan sinks. There we go. Oh, Nathan, you stop the sound. Thank you. There we go. Oh, if it happens again, I'll just forward a perfect gift to post. Yeah. At least now I've got meat. Forward motion.
Cool. Does that need... How are you going to drive down the road with this configuration? I mean, look at the size of it.
Oh, didn't spell that right, did I? Sorry, Jacob, but I'm nicking your combine. Mine is greater. I only need the combine. Big pack. Oh, I haven't put them back into Ian's farm, have I? Oops. Ian, I've been paying your maintenance costs. I demand that refund. Where is it? Anybody sees an MF27? I'll be a lot further this way then.
click, 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 click. There it is. That's why it says a 27. 129. I think I'll be driving the combine down to the field. There we go. Oh. We're good, we're fine. Easiest way to field 9 from here is the long route. Need to remember that the tractor behind me is about 8,000 foot water. Ian's being a slightly farmer again, is he? Always one, ain't there? Yeah. field. I'm sure Jacob won't mind the borrowings. I just want to do some baler with a new baler. That was not fun. Run, Wayne, run! In Europe, I won't say a lot. It's not very PG or friendly. Yeah, sorry, not sorry.
radar you said he had it. Hopefully by next year, contract a bigger combine.
Close. I'm going to try for a bit.
rest of this setup. We're going back to the farm, we might as well bring the 309 down. It's a bit pointless taking everything down there yet, right now, but at least it's all down there, it's all down there. Yes, that's what I was thinking. Come on, get out of the way. Move! I'll give way more attention to that spot. I Evening, Sam. How are we doing, sir? So try that. Get yourself an early night, are I need to type it. Get typing it faster. Get faster at typing. Nowhere near the bathing stage yet. Yeah, I hit the hedge. Down this strip. Sam, just so you've got a bit easier access into that field.
side, won't it? On the edge. Thank you.
go and empty this and then come back and grab the baler.
Are you still with us? More of you left? Because your cows need some food. Yeah, no worries. No, I was just giving some to the cows. Couldn't be bothered to put the rest on the side of them. I want to play with the toys. Unfold the bale. Lower the pickup. Turn it off. Thank you.
go more, and you can do mini bales to your heart's content. Don't make me show you, Ian. This one just here, look. This one, that doesn't work. Exactly, and it's missing. Yeah, and Adam will say it's your job. Adam will just say it's death, both of them. Just to show you the issue with this 309 quickly. Okay, we'll show you the issue anyway. Watch your war. I'm more worried about my trailer. Yeah, this is a. It's 100% solid, look.
it's supposed to bend in the middle. Oh, great. We need a brand new workshop. Oh no, I can't kind of release it. Oh no. Testicles. Yep. Sussy. I thought this was it fully open now for some reason. I've had a bit of a brainwave for the attacher. You've been trying to figure out how to do it, haven't you? It's a bit of a silly work on that. Bye, Nathan. What about making it so the attacher arm comes off the baler? It goes under the skid, whatever you want to call it, and then attaches on. Just an idea. Wrong way.
you, club.
Rage quit. I can't help but think them bales are the wrong way around. That's just me being picky. You ain't got to pick them all up, are you? Oh yeah, you gotta get rid of the object.
been. Gonna take 3 off the back. I like it. I really like it. Bit bingy getting used to the controls, but that's obviously because it's new and I've never used a flat 8 before. Plus I'm used to it. Perfect for doing feed mixes with. I can mess around with chucking a straw bait in and chopping it up a bit. But like that, I do think then the bales go on the UAL the wrong way around, personally. Stack them on this way and then they magically turn themselves around. Oh, it's just this little niggle. Yeah, overall it is awesome. You should be proud of it. You and Adam. Well, I don't think I've ever seen one for any other FS version. past any rainmaker for this year. Just in case, huh? I could probably do with adjusting the target RPMs. Yeah, I've got them changed. But for some reason, it doesn't always do it.
Hey. Hey. No.
Yeah, I think I just need to have a play around with some of the settings.
What? Give yourself in. just need some details on it now. Pick up the last few stacks. Enough here for mixing feed through to next year. As I'll cut the straw use in half.
bit around the field again just to double check.
We'll bring the combine in the field as well, because why not?
Okay, Ian, we won't leave all of our stuff in your pad. Right. That's me done for the night. Hopefully catch it all for the next stream. Thank you for watching. Yada yada yada, you know how it goes. Right, yeah. I'll post in my Discord if I do stream tomorrow night. If the boss lets me. Hopefully talk to you all again soon. Bye peeps.